Hi! Last week I made a rotary cut in a 110mm steel tube that you can see in the video in the background. At the beginning it works very well, but due to the weight of the tube and the fast rotations of the axis, the belt on the pulley skips sometimes. Therefore I now convert the rotation axis from belt to chain drive. Meanwhile I also own a lathe, which makes the conversion easier and opens up new possibilities. At the beginning I remove all parts and facing off the holder of the jaw chuck. Then I turn a sleeve for the gear wheel and the bearings and reassemble everything. I hope I can show you next week a new rotary cut video where I cut the 110mm steel tube. Okay, let's do that.